A lot of people have preconceived notions about plastics, and plastics are often seen as the environmental villain. The actual science is much more nuanced than many of us would potentially believe. When you produce something like a single-use or a thin-film plastic, that tends to have fewer greenhouse gas emissions associated with it than something like producing glass. You're talking about a reusable product, like a water bottle. That reusable product actually has a lot more materials and energy associated with making it than a single-use product. And so in order to pay back what the environmental impacts are of that reusable product, we have to reuse that water bottle many, many times. So the purpose of the article is definitely not to underplay the environmental impacts of single-use plastics and the environmental harm that they can do. But we need to think much more broadly about all of the different impacts that consumption are creating. And single-use plastic is just a small, small fraction of that. The much more important story is that we need to be much more mindful of the types of products we consume. Yes, packaging materials and products, but also not buying things that we don't need. And so just generally being more mindful consumers are going to be much more effective environmentally than just thinking about single-use plastics. When we think about reduce, reuse, recycle, we often don't think that it is a hierarchy, but in fact it is. First and foremost, if we can reduce the overall impact and the amount we can consume, that absolutely should be priority number one. Second, if we can reuse our products and reuse the things that we already have rather than trying to create new products, then that should be the second priority. And only if we cannot reduce anymore and cannot reuse the products already, then we should look at recycling. And so when we think about trying to improve the environmental impacts of our society, it really does become important to take what we call a life cycle view, to really think about the full environmental impacts of the products that we are interacting with.